Hi guys, it's Callum. Today we're here for Extreme Rules. Anything can happen. Today we're doing this. So, yeah guys. Kane versus Randy Orton. Just gonna change these matches into one-on-one, but it is going to be a steel cage match between. It's going to be a steel cage match between, who was it? Let me see who it was, who were fighting originally. That's pretty embarrassing. Was it Dean Ambrose? So this match is between Brock Lesnar and Seth Rollins. Let's customize this match. We are one-on-one. This is a title match. Does it have title match anywhere? But this is a... This is a steel cage championship match. So anyway, yeah guys, we'll do that later on. In fact, no, what, we'll just do it now and we'll save it. So let's go superstars, let's go alphabetical order, let's go over to S, and then let's find Seth. Where's Seth? Here, there's Seth Rollins against, let's go over to B. So let's go over to B for Brock Lesnar. There we go guys. So can you see this title match? Yes, it is for that. Save. So guys, just gonna adjust what the matches are just so it's gonna be a lot more fun matches and stuff. So this one is Seth, so this one's Dean Ambrose and Rusev, which is going to be a, this is going to be a, this one is going to be a, you've got ladder match. Yeah, this one is going to be a ladder match between superstars. Let's go over there for order and let's go to D for Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose. And then let's go to R for Rusev. R for Rusev. This is the match option, title match. Dean Ambrose. So next up we have got this match, which is for the Intercontinental Championship customized match. It's obviously a one-on-one and it is a... TLC match. And it is... And it is N for Neville. Okay. And it is for Ryback Intercontinental Championship. Let's save it. So yeah guys, this video is probably gonna go on for two parts. So guys, instead of this, what can this? $4 versus the Miz. Let's see. That is gonna be a 1-on-1. Hell in a Cell. And who is it fighting? The Miz and Bo Dallas. The Miz against Bo Dallas. So we're off into this match now, the Hell in a Cell match. Guys, this is the first match of Extreme Rules. It is The Miz vs Bo Dallas. Excuse me, guys. I'm just putting my mic out. Just have a look at the special moves. Skull crushing finale, obviously the figure four leg lock and skull crush. Snapmare driver and drop kick to knees. Bo Dallas dirty deeds and Bulldog. And Bo Dazzler and spear.
What's your take on what Bo Dallas has been going through? Whether the Miz is playing by the rules or having fun breaking them, WWE fans know that he is one of the best talkers in the business and can back up what he says in that ring. Actually, the Miz has jumped at the opportunity to make good on his promises and display his talents. Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack at this point.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle. So punishing. Well, the Miz certainly had built a reputation on saying what he's going to do and then going out there and doing it. The fans know it. The shoulders are dead.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Bit like an RKO there with a neck there by the Miz.
Your You're just tuning in. You're watching what is guaranteed to be a hell in a cell match for the ages.
Yeah, that's saying something about the hell in a cell matches we've seen over the years.
That's the signature. And somehow, Is that the signature? Yeah. That one was the signature. I can't believe Dallas is still in this match.
Oh, out of nowhere. This could be big. Cole, what do you got in mind?
Nothing gentle about that landing.
Wait! Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
So much history involved in the fact that he was in the city superstar Billy Ray defeating Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in April 1977.
Thank you for tuning in. We have plenty of action to get for you on this Sunday night. Picks the Miz off. Bo Dallas comes from this. And he escapes with a kick out.
What will it take to put away the Miz?
Bo Dallas is calling for the finish. Is he gonna do it? And it's done. A DDT. One, two, kick out by the Miz. What the hell, guys? A kick out by the Miz. What the hell? How did he kick out from that? A finisher and a signature. Into the corner here. The Miz reverses it. Oh, he's up for the bigger four lock. He's got the bigger four. It's locked in here. What? Why did he come right out of it? But he's up for the big one. Up to the top rope, the Miz here. Bo Dallas setting up the Miz. The Miz, there's the signature. Bo Dallas off to the outside. Getting back in now. Turn him over. Is he going for the pin? No, he's going for the neck breaker. And there's the signature. But he is close to the rope. Close to the ropes, too.
And it shows us out.
Nice.
Miz, this is just amazing.
Well, I'm going to agree, Michael. Back in a sec, guys. And there's Everett Rowan and Luke Harper beat the Usos. The New Day, the reigning champions, and they've still kept it. Yeah. Dean Ambrose is still the United States champion.
Mom?
Yeah?
I'll
give
you 5 minutes.
Okay. Right back against Neville. Ryback is still the Intercontinental Champion, and this is the amazing main event. The single steel cage match for the World Heavyweight Championship. What a game it will be.
The
Tampa in Florida. Seth Rollins going for it already. That would have been quick. Rollins doesn't want any of Brock Lesnar here. Rollins just wants to be out of here.
Seth Rollins feeds off chaos and looks to eradicate his opponent by any means necessary.
Taking one of the arms out of the equation. I love this game plan. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. It's the German suplex. The end
suplex
is near.
City. Suplex City here, guys.
And confidence is exuding his posture.
He's up for the pin. What is the... What? Wait, what? Is this still a cage match? Oh, I didn't know that I had pinfalls on. I want it so I don't have to climb out.
Find a way to win the match.
We have got a new champion, Brock Lesnar. It's a new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Anyway, guys, that is it, guys, for Extreme Rules. Next up, I think we've got Payback. There we go. Back at Raw. So guys, that's it for Extreme Rules.